situation worse. Cause you wanna take advantage and control of the things that I manage to keep under control. Like my happiness, my family, and all of my music, my music, my music.
Welcome to Raw, coming to you from the land of the Razorbacks, Little Rock, Arkansas. Tim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler.
Little Rock can't wait to see the Raw superstars. This show's been sold out for weeks.
These Little Rock fans know that Raw never disappoints, and tonight is no exception. I can't wait to get started.
I tell you, King, sometimes I get exhausted just watching these superstars compete.
I know what you mean, JR. I don't think most people appreciate winning.
And there he goes! The submission is locked in!
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here! He turned the tables on his opponent with that one!
He's a slippery devil.
I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, King. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a particular superstar win or lose this thing.
Oh, come on. Everyone knows you play favorites. You're always trying to kiss up to the fans by talking up whoever they're cheering for.
I've never been a kiss up in my life, King, which is more than I can say for some people. I call them like I see them, and I'm flattered that the WWE fans agree with me as often as they do.
I don't know how much more of this I can stand to listen to, JR. You know what the difference between you and I-95 is? You can turn it off, I-95. 5.
The submission is locked in. This could be huge.
Oh my gosh, JR. You can't go on without tapping after this. He's got his opponent locked in a submission, JR. This could be it. There's the pin. I've got to say, JR, I'm really impressed by what we've seen here tonight.
Could not be, King. These are some of the finest athletes in all of sports entertainment.
I know that, JR. I could say that this has been a great match so far.
It has indeed, King. And I think it's only going to get better from here on out. I don't even know if you can use the word monster to describe King anymore. He's become so twisted and so evil that it almost sounds like a compliment.
King's never gonna be up for the Humanitarian of the Year award, JR. But I think that's exactly what makes him such a great superstar. You'll stop at nothing. Kane's never gonna be up for the Humanitarian of the Year award, JR. But I think that's exactly what makes him such a great superstar. He'll stop at nothing to get what he wants. And that makes for some great competition.
That might be true, King. But Kane also takes a perverse pleasure in inflicting as much pain as possible on anyone who steps in the ring with him. How can having a superstar who tries to end the careers of his opponents be anything but bad for the business?
Simple, JR. Kane is natural selection in action. He weeds out the weaklings on the roster so that only the strongest superstars remain on Raw.
Boy, you'll go to any lengths to defend your position, no matter how wrong you are. I think anyone who took a look at Kane would realize.
Remain on Raw.
Boy, you'll go to any lengths to defend your position, no matter how wrong you are. I think anyone who took a look at Kane would realize he's a man who shouldn't be allowed out in public, much less a WWE ring.
I can't believe he countered that one. This match has the potential to be an instant classic. And I think these fans are too... Remain on Raw.
Boy, you'll go to any lengths to defend your position, no matter how wrong you are. I think anyone who took a look at Kane would realize he's a menace who shouldn't be allowed. Much less a WWE.
So far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
What's your favorite part of it so far?
I don't think it's happened yet. My favorite part of the match would be when you quit yapping and let me enjoy it.
Now, JR, keep your words soft and sweet because you may have to eat them later.
And there's a little something for the crowd. The best superstars never ignore their fame.
The best superstars also finish off their opponents instead of giving them... Look at the fans, JR!
The best superstars never ignore their fame.
The best superstars also finish off their opponents instead of giving them time to recover. JR, they know what's coming next.
They sure do. And there it is. The FU. What an impact.
I'm not sure I agree with what the crowd is. is chanting, JR. But I guess it's their right.
You're damn right it is.
We could have a pinfall here, JR.
Boy, this John Cena is his own biggest fan. How come all of these rappers can't talk about anything except how great they are?
I don't think there's anything wrong with that, King. Cena's got some impressive accomplishments to his credit. I think he's got every right to be proud.
Well, you know what they say, JR? Pride goes before a fall. And from the looks of things, John Cena's got a heck of a fall ahead of him. I've been looking forward to this match all night, JR. I can't believe it's finally underway.
This has been a hotly anticipated contest. And as far as I'm concerned, it's living up to the hype.
No question about that, JR. The fans certainly seem to be into it, for sure.
And when it comes down to it, that's all that matters. Sounds like this crowd's got something on their minds, Kane.
Who cares about them, JR? Look what's going on in the ring. I'll admit it. It's a little scary to watch up close, but I love watching Kane go to work. He's practically unstoppable.
He's certainly not stopped by conscience, that's for sure. Kane will crush anyone and anything that stands between him and his objective.
You say that like it's a bad thing, JR. I think it's great. No one forces a superstar to get into the ring against Kane. And if they aren't up to the challenge, they're probably not cut out for the WWE. You talk about ruthless aggression. Look at the way these superstars have been going after each other.
They're not playing with kid gloves, that's for sure.
We knew we were going to see a heck of a match, but this might turn out to be... No. Go ahead and say it, JR.
All right, I will. I think this one's got all the makings of a bona fide slobber knocker.
Listen to the crowd, JR. I think they've got something to say to these superstars.
And if they're smart, they'll listen. A reversal. Can he capitalize on it? There aren't many superstars as diversely talented as John Cena. He's as good in the ring as he is in the microphone, and that's saying something.
I won't argue with you about Cena's mic skills. He sure can't talk a good game. But when it comes right down to it, I don't think he can back it up.
King, you're as crazy as a pet food. Did you happen to notice that Cena helped a WWE?
These fans can't stand it when he does this, JR. But I think it's great.
He's sure not going to win over any fans with that move. But I don't think that bothers him too much, quite frankly. The very sight of Kane makes my blood run cold. What in... Oh, for the love of God! He's choking the hell out of his opponent! That's just not right!
It might not be right, JR, but it certainly is effective. If your opponent can't breathe, they're not gonna put up much of a fight!
I think this crowd's giving these superstars a piece of their minds, Kane.
Are you sure they can afford it, JR? These superstars sure aren't going easy on each other here tonight.
What'd you expect, King? This isn't ballet, you know.
Oh, really, JR? Gosh, tell me more about your in-ring experience.
Well, I got a pinfall victory over Triple H to my credit. How about you?
Boy, this John Cena sure is one of the most exciting young prospects in all of WWE.
Oh, come on, JR. John Cena's a thug. You know it, I know it, and all of these people know it. It makes me sick that he's allowed. I don't know if his opponent has what it takes to kick out.
Boy, what a match. I wouldn't have casted a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well, then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, Keenan?
No way! I can already tell this is going to be a great match, and I don't want to ruin the ending for you.
You're too kind, King. You're also full of horse manure, as far as I can tell.
I think this crowd has decided to exercise the right of free speech.
God bless the First Amendment, JR. Well, from the looks of things, it's not hard to tell how...
He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold.
We can see a tap out right here, JR. He's really cranking up the pressure on that hold, JR.
Music, Rebel Street Opera, Papa Tech Man, flow, we got the projects, booming indeed, I ran through the Terrorized speed, that's when I was still in the jungle, slinging that dick.